Admiral Van here. It's been a very long time, but in light of recent events, patterns, environment, way of life, there's a good brother once put it. I want to talk to you a little bit about being black in China. So, I've been a part of a very special kind of WeChat group. It's a WeChat group that revolves around one of mankind's favorite pastimes. And of course, that pastime is cheek busting. So, you see, this particular group is a group where Chinese men look for black men to want to bust some Chinese cheeks. And I don't mean busting male cheeks, of course not. Hell to the nah. I mean busting female cheeks, of course. And you see, a lot of these guys are cuckolds. So let's talk about the three types of cheek-busting groups that the Admiral has been a part of. Alright, number one, you have your standard white boy cheek-busting group. Alright? These guys are your general white guys that go to China, they become gods. All of a sudden, you know, they're busting all kinds of Chinese cheeks as much as they can get, is what it is. And I know a lot of brothers, you're going to be envious, you're going to say, oh, it's double standards, why do they always talk bad about blacks but not the white guys? And you're right, okay? You're absolutely right, but don't leave those fucking comments on my page, okay? Do not leave those comments on my page, because I'm tired of them. I'm tired of all the crying and whining without action. If you're going to do that, instead of doing that, because we've been doing it for 20 years, if not longer, I'm pretty sure it's been going on longer than I've been alive. So, instead of sitting and complaining, even though your complaints are valid, what I want you to do is get out, go to China, if you really want Chinese cheeks, and go and compete by any means necessary. By any means necessary, okay? That's what you're going to have to do. Otherwise, shut the fuck up. You've decided not to compete. Maybe you can't, maybe we can't. Just shut the fuck up, okay? Leave your crying comments, your venting comments on Splash channel. The Splash Wave, or I forgot his name. Leave it on Loser YY. Okay, go talk to them. Don't come to Grand Admiral, where I've sat in general quarters, bitching about shit. Okay? Alright. If you do, you're gonna be blocked. But I digress. That's cheap busting group number one. Okay? For all the white guys brag, occasionally you have some Chinese tricks in there, giving it up to them. Cheap busting group number two. This is what I was talking about earlier. Cheap busting group number two is the cuckold. You have Chinese men that are talking and saying, hey, we want some black guys. Usually it's black guys. Occasionally there might be a white guy in there. A lot of times you'll have African black guys. You'll have Indian, Arab, the darker shades of Latin. A lot of times it's those guys that are in there. Okay? And these Chinese guys are trying to get their wives cheeks busted by black guys. Or in some cases, you'll just have Chinese guys saying, oh yeah, black guys have big dicks, and Chinese girls will love you, you know? And you can go and bone Chinese girls. Stay away from those groups. You can go join to observe, but stay away. Okay? In light of recent things that are happening, it's very dangerous to be in those groups, because a lot of those guys, you know, they might be Peter gazers. They might be fags. Number one. Number two, a lot of them might say, oh, you fucked my wife, and then they use it as a honey trap to set you up, a honey pot. Okay? And next thing you know, we're reading about you on Shanghai Daily, about how you got your dick cut off. And finally, a lot of those women in the cuckold groups, a lot of them aren't very attractive. So of course, no fatties, no fuglies, no faggots. That's the first general order. You never wanna do that, okay? I've only twice busted Chinese wives' cheeks, okay? And never from those groups, okay? I've never busted any cheeks from those groups. The only cheeks, like female Chinese wife cheeks that I've busted were one woman that I met on Momo, and then I added her WeChat. I thought she was single. We fucked, and then I looked at her WeChat moments and it's like, hey, you're married, you have a son, and you have a husband. Oh shit, I better delete you. And number two, it was some woman that I was teaching English, okay, on the side. I was teaching her English, and she was falling out with her husband. She was really coming on to me and giving these, like, signals, push and pull. I was like, you know what, come to my place. I smashed, cheeks busted, you know, I knew I was getting out of China pretty soon anyway. And I had fun, but I don't recommend it. Don't recommend it. So stay out of those cuckold groups. Try to stay away from Chinese wives. Now, the third type of group is not really a cheek-busting group, but it's probably one of the best groups to get some Chinese patang-tang if you want to do that. Language exchange groups. In those groups, you will see white worship, but there will always be a few girls in those groups that will like a well-put-together black man. There are some that will be curious, some that might even prefer you. Okay? Those groups, you can meet up with people, you can make friends with locals, maybe even other foreigners if that's your MO. You can find ways to make money. Some of you might find jobs or side gigs that way. And of course, you can find some cheats to bust. So that's the best group. A lot of the Chinese girls I dated and hooked up with, I met in those groups, on WeChat and on QQ. Finally, for the black man, there are groups specifically for girls that like black men, but once again, a lot of times those girls are kind of trashy. If you're a stereotypical kind of black guy, you might like them because, you know, a lot of times those are like the hip-hop hoes and stuff. Some of them are pretty cute, but generally speaking, they're skanks and skeezies. You probably just want to shoot a load in their face and dip out. You probably don't want to have that. A lot of them are in line with the first general order, but they're way out of line with the second. No dusties, no degenerates, no dipshits. Or the third, of course, protect yourselves at all times. But this has been the Admiral with a few of my cheek busting, WeChat, excuse me, group experiences. Hope you learned something. Have a nice day.